Team Trust. The search continues in Puerto County for a missing university student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town.
Did they get loose on us? Dang it. Should have strung them up better. Well, I'm sick of eating scraps. We gotta find them. Well, look who's here!
Go, Grandpa.